The housing market is feeling the effects of the pandemic now, as both landlords and renters are struggling to make ends meet. Arielle Brumfield has the story.
With many people out of work and unable to pay rent and a statewide moratorium on evictions in place, some smaller Central Oregon landlords are struggling to pick up the slack and carry the financial burden of managing their rental properties. According to a monthly survey from Multifamily Northwest, 9.3% of Central Oregonians were unable to pay their rent in August, and some landlords are now feeling the pinch.
The frustration at this point is that the burden funding the missing rent has been placed entirely on the landlords. And for small landlords, that burden is significant and they're reaching a breaking point.
Shriver says they're used to single-digit numbers of people unable to pay their rent. He says typically their clients own single-family units and 60% own four units or fewer. Lisa Berg, owner and property manager for Mount Bachelor Property Management, says they've been able to work with tenants throughout this difficult time. Berg says some tenants did need financial assistance and even paid late at certain times throughout the pandemic. She says some even had to relocate to other places, but she says it's the responsibility of the landlord to stay educated and work with their tenants.
And as a landlord, it's your job to make sure that you're educated and that you know the laws. And it's also really important to be able to work with people when they're in need. And I would say, you know, that's the biggest thing is to stay educated and stay up on the laws and the current moratorium.
Berg says the main concern Central Oregon is having is the lack of available housing for people moving into the area. The renter eviction moratorium is set to expire on September 30th. Governor Brown's staff says she's discussing options for renters after that. Arielle Brumfield, News Channel 21.